This is a mad situation. It's mad and it's wonderful. We have a people who are coming out in their tens of thousands at least against a government who is terrible. The government is so terrible, they're taking people, putting them in prison, killing them while they're in prison. It is just beyond belief. And yet, on the other hand, we have a wonderful opportunity here to stand with the people and defeat the government.